I'm as restless as a willow in a windstorm. I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a string. I'd say that I had spring fever, but I know it isn't spring. I keep wishing I was somewhere else, walking down a strange new street, hearing words that I have never heard from a man I've yet to meet. Some enchanted evening, you may see a stranger. You may see a stranger. Getting to hope you like me. Haven't you noticed? Suddenly I'm bright and breezy because of all the beautiful and new things I'm learning about you day by day. I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy. I am in a conventional dither with a conventional star in my eye. And you will note there's a lump in my throat when I speak of that wonderful guy. I'm as trite and as gay as a daisy in May, a cliche coming true. I'm romantic and bright as a moon happy night, pouring light on the dew. I'm as corny as Kansas in August, high as a flag on the 4th of July. If you'll excuse an expression I use, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love with a wonderful. It ain't so much a question of not knowing what to do. I've known what's right and wrong since I've been 10. I've heard a lot of stories, and I reckon they are true, about how girls are put upon by men. I know I mustn't fall into the pit, but when I'm with a fella, I forget. I'm just a girl who can't say no. I'm in a terrible fix. I always say, come on, let's go, just when I ought to say nix. When a person tries to kiss a girl, I know she ought to give his face a smack. But as soon as someone kisses me, I somehow sort of want to kiss him back. I can't resist a Romeo in a sombrero and chaps. Soon as I sit on their laps, something inside of me snaps. I can't say no. I go to the hills when my heart is lonely. I know I will hear what I've heard. It might as well be spring.
Oh my gosh. I just love Rodgers and Hammerstein, and I do their shows every chance that I get. I think it's because the shows work just as well today as the day they initially conceived them. You know, one of the first shows I ever did outside of school, the first show I ever did outside of school was Babes in Arms, which is a Richard Rodgers show, but the lyrics are by Lawrence Hart. I drove up to Hollywood as soon as I got my license with my best friend Julie Seaborn, we decided to audition for Babes in Arms up there because there are a lot of teenage roles, and we didn't expect much. We just wanted to go up to LA, and it was crazy. There were hundreds of kids there, and we landed the two leads. And we had a remarkable summer doing this show. It was crazy because there was a really funny guy in the cast. He was wonderful in the show, but he was kind of weird too, so we never really hung out with him. He was really, really strange. Turns out he's Jack Black. I did Babes in Arms with Jack Black. How many people can say that? Well, there was a song in that show that I got to sing, and it happens to be one of Christopher's favorite songs, so we thought we would sing it for you.